Be that, over.
Whew. I was afraid we lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Halo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
Can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
With him, Adams?
Look, the 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring this shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
To stand clear. Form up on me. Let's move. There, he might be hurt.
This just in. Tourism up an astounding 3,000% as a fresh wave of Americans make Dubai their vacation destination of choice. When asked what he thought of these fresh new faces, a local Dubai man had these words to say.
Check it out. Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to help it along.
At least the Ravens ain't gonna starve.
What the hell?
He's in ICUs.
That means he's 33rd. You think the CIA did this?
Can't be. The guy's been rotten too long.
God.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
Drop
it. We've got bogeys! Watch them there, baby! Fuck!
Open fire!
Ah!
I got visual on the enemy. Orders?
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
What'd they do to you? Is it that bad?
Threat eliminated! Open fire!
Both these guys have somebody else to fight!
Damn it, I'm out!
Gotta move a target!
Face. Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
Led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
God damn!
Stick it out!
Go!
That's the last one.
Why do this? These people were beaten. The fight was over.
It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us. We're survivors.
Claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be. To attack the gate head-on.
See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction.
A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. You gotta be smart about this. Okay.
Ghoul's right there, and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
No, 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 no!
Fuck it! I'm taking the shot!
Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
You! Take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've gotta save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
On the move!
Gotta save me.
Tango down!
Got eyes on the target! Shit! We got company!
Adam, show with me!
Stay the fuck down, man!
Throw it free!
You're kidding me? Get to the gate! We're under heavy fire back here! Get to the fucking gate! Fuck! Gould, stay down! Hurry up, guys!
We're getting chilled out here!
Heading out!
Time to go down!
We gotta see.
Adams, you're with me. Luca, protect Gould.
You got it. Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey, stay the fuck down, man. Get to the gate! Thunder heavy fire back here! Get to the fucking gate! Fuck! Cool, stay down! Hurry up, guys! Pull the back shape!
Target neutralized!
Heads up! Tango, trying to move!
That's what! Heavy trooper incoming!
Get out of the shotgun! Cover away! Watch yourselves!
Throwing a frag!
Hold
the back shape!
Heads up! Shotgun are coming!
me! Luca, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Neutralize! Stay the fuck down, man!
Frango!
You get me? Get to the gate! We're under heavy fire back here! Get to the fucking gate! Get
out of the way!
Gould, get to Nancy!
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. He's gone.
Fuck!
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
We're pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving. Gotta re-up. That's enough. Come on.
Hey,
This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job. You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves.
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this shit to my fucking grave?
Stand down! Huh? Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving.